The government will make catfish as one of the main commodity that will be maximized for Indonesia's food self-sufficiency. Coordinator of Minister for Maritime Indroyo Susilo said that the election of catfish as the mainstay because catfish is a fish that contains a lot of nutrition with cheap price. Even though catfish is the cheapest, it has a lot of animal protein, he said after a meeting at his office in Jakarta Thursday. Moreover, Indroyono said that the catfish has been well known even to the European continent. We can sell to Europe, he added. Besides catfish, he also will make other fisheries commodities such as shrimp, grouper, red snapper, tilapia, and catfish as the main commodity. He also said that the government has targeted Indonesian aquaculture production should reach 31 million tons. To achieve this target, the government must meet a few things that could support aquaculture. For the cultivation need to 7 things that must be met, namely location, seed, feed, medicine, technology, and markets.